you too. That box been there ever since I was a child. That box been parked right there for about 30 years. So just imagine, when I was a teenager, she was super clean.
They would not seal that box with nothing, yo. That's my word they want.
Alright, you two, real quick, ain't got much battery life, but I think I figured out the problem. Alright, so I had the quarter support bushings up here wrong, dog. I had this metal piece right here going through the hole, then this rubber piece straight on the metal. I think that was wrong. Your boy been getting busy, and what I did was I dropped the car back down and I changed the way I mounted the quarter support mount. Instead of having that metal piece right there come through the bottom of the frame, I got that metal piece sitting right on top of the frame. And then I used the hardware, I used the screws and the washers from the factory on core support mount. So that's what I did different on that, dropped the car down. So yeah, fender's lining up real pretty light right now. Real pretty light. That door's still loose, but yeah, other than that, she lining up real pretty. Both sides. And all I gotta do is throw the hood back on, mask everything up, and get busy, man. Y'all already know what time it is. So next time I cut y'all back on, you already know, go time. Gonna be spraying this thing. Before I left it yesterday, I got two coats of the base coat on. What I'm about to do, I'm about to tack this and put another base coat on, another coat of the base coat, or at least three. It got good coverage, but I want awesome coverage. And I gotta fix the masking in the sunroof. I ain't do a good job last yesterday when I was spraying. It started to push it down. So I'm gonna do that, tack it off, and hit it with another coat of base and go from there. Only reason why I did these two coats, because the weather changing. And by the time I sprayed that second coat, it was hitting about 68 degrees out here. The high for today is just 69, like right at 70. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this thing knocked out today. So I can let it sit over here for about a week and cure. But yeah, that's where I'm at. I'm gonna cut this off and get busy. All right, YouTube, I just got finished spraying that last coat of base, final coat of base, so I'm letting it flash. Show y'all some goodies I got in. These are the things to adjust the coilovers. These right here is the tie rod sleeve. Tie rod sleeve. Is there? Got them QA1 tie rod sleeves. Get tape out my way, get the tape out my way. Like I got some stickers and stuff in there. And keep that. All right, so all this right here is the suspension. Not the suspension, the steering. That's the center link. I could have bust all this stuff out before I start recording, huh? I know. But yeah, just the center link. Got a new center link for that thing. These are tie rods. New tie rods, make sure they fit. Yep, fit perfect. Center link, tie rods. And this the piece. Connect that to that. To the frame. But yeah, bust all this stuff out the plastic right quick. Everything on the front gonna be new, baby. Tire rod, I might paint them. Thought they were black. See what the rest of them look, y'all. All of them look the same. Thought they were black. I'm gonna leave the hardware in the box. They got the little grease search thing. Let's see. Hey, yeah, man. Everything new, baby. Everything new. Everything is new. Tie rod, center link. But yeah, these just came yesterday. But yeah, once I get the car painted, slap all this on, replace all this. All this getting replaced. All this can go to scrap yard. Got a lot of scraps. I'm gonna replace that too. This the steering. This junk. I don't know. I don't think that come with it. I need to find this part right here brand new. But all this getting replaced. I'm gonna keep this. Just in case I can't find it, I'll clean it up, make it look real pretty like. Just in case I can't find it. But I'm gonna get this new. I might go pick it up today from the auto parts store. Get all this new. Out with the old, in with the new, baby. Yeah, I just sprayed that final coat. That final coat of base. I'm gonna let that flash. Then I mix up that mid coat, that pearl. Throw that pearl coat on it. But yeah, all this stuff is new, man. I'll probably go ahead and throw the tie rods on the sleeves. Just had everything mocked up, ready to slap in the car. Just wanted to show y'all that right quick. Y'all already know I go through and put the parts in the description. Just in case y'all need to grab them, the stuff y'all sell. I think I got all, this came from Summit. The rest of that came from Amazon. So these two things right here came from Summit. And all this come from Amazon. Awesome reviews on all this stuff. That's one of my things. I don't buy it if it ain't got no good reviews. And when I click on it, I see it got 5 stars. Everybody love it. Put it in the cart. But yeah, I'm gonna prep all this. Might go ahead and put the little grease certs in them. Just have them ready to put in the car. When it's time to put it in the car. Cut y'all back on when I'm making some more progress, baby. Just got finished hitting it with the tack. Already got the paint mixed up. I'm about to go ahead and start spraying this mid coat. It's go time, baby. Time lapse and get busy. YouTube, get the paint off my face. Man, how about the air compressor just took a crap on me, dog? I lie to you not. Right before I shot my third coat, right before I was trying to shoot the third coat, you can see that thing through the plastic a little bit. Bam, turn it back around. Right before I shot my third coat of the mid coat, the pearl coat, I'm shooting the pearl coat now. I want my third pearl coat, air compressor stop pumping air. I go in there, mess with it, she ain't pumping. So I had to hook up Unk got one of the little small junks. You know what I'm saying? I had to hook that up just to get that third coat sprayed. But yeah, I called on Tractor Supply. I got the extended warranty and everything. So I called Tractor Supply, told them I'd bring it back up there in the morning. So hopefully when I take it in the morning, they'll let me get another one. I gotta read up on to see what that
see what that extended warranty do. But it'd be nice if I could take that one out there, drop it off, get another one, bring it over here, set it up, get the spraying.
YouTube, yesterday while I was painting, right, the damn air compressor took a dump on me. Took that thing back to Tractor Supply. Look at the brand new one. Tractor Supply, my new favorite store. Brand new one. That's the type of stuff I like. Now I gotta get this one down, set it up. I noticed already the pump different on it. Well, the motor. The pump looked the same, the motor looked different. I don't know. Anyway, we about to get it down, get it set up, so I can finish painting this car. And I'm trying to, I gotta clear all this shit out of the way. I'm gonna cut y'all back on in a second, cause I'm trying to figure out what I wanna do with the car. I think I wanna repaint it. Cause on spots where I did the body work at, I still can see a little, some imperfections, know what I mean? So I don't know just yet what I'm gonna do. I might just go ahead and clear coat it, say fuck it. But then too, it's my baby, that's my project, man. I want it to be all the way right. So I gotta see what the steps is to repainting. If I'm gonna repaint it, do I just scuff that up and hit it with the tri-stage, with the mid coat? Or do I gotta go all the way over from base to mid to clear? So I'm gonna do my research to find out. But hell yeah, let me get this thing off the truck, cut y'all back on. YouTube update. I gotta repaint the car. I gotta scuff this up, respray it. So right now, I'm waiting on some paint. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off right here. Next video, I'll be repainting the car and finishing the paint job. As y'all seen in the last clip, air compressor took a dump on me. Went and got a new one. But the instructions from the paint company say if you let the paint dry longer than 24 hours for you to scuff it and respray. So that's what I'm gonna do, scuff it and respray. And I can see some imperfections for some of the areas where I did body work at. I'm gonna see what I can do about fixing them too, cause I want it to be super smooth. I want the thing to be right. But yeah, like, share, comment, subscribe. Your boy just hit 1K subscribers. It is go time, man. Thanks for the support, the motivation, the love, all that good stuff. Now we on the way to 2K, baby. Let's get it. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video off right here. Next video, I'll be back getting busy, finish painting this car. I swear I ain't want this many paint videos. I think I said that in another clip, but I did not want this many videos about paint. I'm ready to move on to the next stage of the build. But anyway, I'm gonna end it off right here. I'll catch y'all on the next one.